Let us now study the effect of submerging YDSE setup in a transparent media. Here, we know well that in a transparent medium, when a wave of a wavelength lambda enters, its wavelength changes to lambda prime, which can be written as lambda by mu, where mu is the refractive index of the medium. This is because the speed of light changes from C to C by mu and the frequency remains same in any transmission of light from one medium to another. As wavelength decreases, here we can say in interference pattern of YDSE, if wavelength decreases, we can write fringe width also changes to, if earlier fringe width was beta, which is given as lambda d by small d, now it will change to beta prime, which we can write as lambda d by mu d, or it can be written as beta by mu. So here we can see as beta prime is less than beta, this implies fringe pattern shrinks on submerging YDSE in a transparent medium. Here you can see the realistic situation to understand the phenomena. Here this setup shows a YDSE experiment performed on a yellow light, and here you can see the fringe pattern where the fringe width is beta. And when a liquid, say here we start filling up water in the YDSE setup, or the setup is being submerged, you can see the region in which light waves are passing through water, the wavelength changes to lambda by mu, and correspondingly fringe width also decreases to beta by mu. And on a screen you can see that the fringe pattern is shrunken. And this is because of the decrease in wavelength, and as the liquid fills completely the whole setup, or when the setup is completely submerged, the length of fringe pattern on a screen is lesser compared to the case when no liquid was filled.